It may feel like he might like you, but he has a girlfriend. And this happens a lot. You'll come across a person that gives you all the right signals. They maybe even flirt with you. They say nice things. They give you compliments. They touch you from time to time. They want to get to know more about you. They tend to try to get your attention whenever you're around. They make a lot of eye contact. Maybe they even smile. Maybe they're expressionless, but they're making that eye contact. And you're like, what's going on? It seems like this guy likes me, but he has a girlfriend. What's going on? It doesn't matter what's going on. All that matters is he has a girlfriend, which means he is not available to you. And it can be so dangerous when you get caught up in this. You start getting feelings. You start getting emotional feelings for this guy, thinking that, oh, he likes me, and he still ends up staying with his girlfriend. As long as he's with his girlfriend, that's who he's with. That's who he wants to be with. So try not to get caught up in this. Try not to get caught up in it. Guys and girls, leave your comments down below. Subscribe to the channel. And if you want to ask a private question, click on the link below for a consultation.